Being motivated to learn leads to positive results. It's easy to begin a course full of enthusiasm, but this can drop off in time, which in turn leads to study being less rewarding and enjoyable. Just listen to this student.
I recently became an adult learner of foreign language. I was really keen. I really wanted to learn the language. But after 6 or 7 classes, I began to lose interest. Nearly all my motivation had been destroyed.
So to stay motivated, you need to think about what will keep you going. Our top tips might help that student and you. Start by charting your own progress. Think about what you've achieved so far. Maybe compare what you can say and write in English now with what you did in the past. Regularly writing a diary or blog in English will help you do this. What does this student do?
When I learn so much vocabulary and write good paragraph, later it makes you feeling very, very well because you write it.
So he looks back at his writing, which helps motivate and make him feel good about his progress. It's good to stay focused on your studies, but try to think of the experience of learning a new language as a fun challenge, rather than something negative. Basically, think positive. If staring at textbooks and attending classes aren't motivating you, think about using songs, movies, and the internet to improve your language. That's sure to make learning fun. And finally, get yourself a study buddy. A friend who you can practice with, either face to face or online, and share your concerns and motivate each other to get you through to the final exam. We all get demotivated at times, but think about the great experiences you'll have and new friends you'll make when you're a fluent English speaker. Keep going and good luck!